I'm gonna show you how to multiply in Excel in just 3 easy steps. I'll show you the method I've taught to over 5,000 students across the globe without making it a snooze fest. And I'm also going to reveal a hack that will let you do hundreds of multiplications in just 1 second. So, ready to learn how to multiply in Excel? Let's dive right in. Imagine you've got a table in front of you with columns for the product name, the quantity of each product, and the price per unit. Now, you want to calculate the total price, right? It's pretty straightforward. All you need to do is multiply the number of units by the price per unit. Let's get this done in Excel. First step, start the product function. Select the cell where you want the final amount to appear, hit the equal sign, and type product. With this formula, you're telling Excel to multiply all the numbers you select. So, as you might guess, step 2 is choosing the numbers to multiply. With the product function, you can select any group of numbers and it'll multiply them. If you choose these 4 numbers, Excel will multiply those 4. If you select a whole range, it'll multiply everything in that range. But here, you just want to multiply the quantity and the price, right? So, just select those 2 cells. Done. Now, the final step is closing your function. But before that, don't forget to hit the subscribe button because every week I'm giving away a complete Excel course worth $297 to 10 of my subscribers. Now, let's continue. As I was saying, the third step is to close your product function with a parenthesis. Then hit enter and there you go. Your multiplication's done and you've got the total price of those products. Before you go, remember I said I'd reveal a hack that lets you do hundreds of multiplications in just 1 second? Here it is. Now that you've got your multiplication, you might think you have to repeat this for every cell. But nope. I've got an easy shortcut that almost no one knows. Just move your mouse to the bottom right corner of the cell with your answer. When you see this little green box, double-click it and the formula will copy down to all the cells below. And there you go, all your numbers are multiplied. Oh yeah, and one more thing. Did you know every time you learn a new Excel function, a squirrel gets a tiny graduation cap? Time to hit the books and start throwing caps around.